This is the goblet squat. You can do it with either a kettlebell or a dumbbell, whichever one you have. You're going to hold it as close to your body as you can, and you're going to do a squat. I'll show you with both a kettlebell and a dumbbell. With the kettlebell, we hold it close here. Squat. Squat. The dumbbell. You can even hold it like this if you'd like. So that's the goblet squat with either the kettlebell or the dumbbell.